it doesn't matter if you're Christian or Jewish or atheist or Hindu. Christmas still is about one very important thing.
Yeah, ham.
No, not ham, you